turn by, turned a heavy bar. The boys at the shop told me just where to stop if I wanna play for it all. I didn't know I found her on daytime TV, but my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Well, I chose my pair, I wore a beer barrel, and they rolled me to the very front row. I held up a sign and said, kiss me, I'm a baker. Money, I sure need your dough. And I grabbed that sucker by the throat till he called on me, because my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Now I don't want what Jay's got on his table, or the box care about points to on the floor. I'll hold up just as long as I am able, till I can unlock the lucky door. It's no big deal to most folks, but she's everything to me, because my whole lies waiting behind door number three. Oh, Monty, 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 I'm walking at your hall. I got beat, I lost my seat, but not a man to crawl. I didn't get rich, you son of a bitch, I'll be back, just wait and see, because my whole world lies waiting behind door number three. Yes, my whole world lies waiting behind door number three.
That's a Jimmy Buffett song called Door Number Three, about the original Let's Make a Deal show. How many remember who Monty Hall was? Well, I had a crush on Carol Merrill standing by the box.